Come in, Cecil.
Have news one. Thank you for seeing me. He says the colored, the black staff, does just as much work as the white staff. I believe that our salaries should reflect our service, sir.
Black staff.
I also feel that we should have opportunities of advancement. No black houseman has ever been promoted to the engineer's office.
You're very well liked here, Cecil. But if you're unhappy with your salary or position, then I suggest you seek employment elsewhere.
With all due
respect. Don't let that Martin Luther King shit fill your britches out. Just remember where I found you.
Yes, sir. Excuse me.
What's this one?
Water. Miss Water. I sit down. I've been here for over 20 years now. For all that time, the black help has been paid a smaller salary than the white help. And I just don't think that's right, Mr. Warner. There are black housemen who should be engineers by now. They should have been promoted years ago.
You think so?
I'm gonna have to be paid the same as a white help, or I'm gonna have to move on.
I guess you'll be moving on then.
I told the president that you'd say that. He told me to tell you to take this up with him personally.
Excuse me.